Hey guys, let's take a closer look at the personal, romantic, and family lives of the talented cast of the critically acclaimed Canadian mystery period drama series, Murdoch Mysteries. Yannick Bison, who plays Detective William Murdoch, turned 51 years old this May. He was born in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Bison's first major role was in the CBC's critically acclaimed 1984 movie, Hockey Night. And since then, he's had more than 85 movie and TV roles. His Murdoch Mysteries role brought him many Best Lead Actor nominations, including from the Canadian Screen Awards, but he has only yet won as part of the ensemble cast for Best TV Drama in 2018. Yannick Bison is married to Chantel Craig, who goes by the name Chantel Bison, a former fitness instructor, currently working as a television content creator. Chantel is now also a published writer. Her debut book, Raising Your Kids Without Losing Your Cool, was published in 2019. It's incredible, but on May 26th, the beautiful couple celebrated their 30th wedding anniversary. It's such a feat for any marriage, but especially rare in the movie industry. They met in high school and married when Bison was just 21. Yannick and Chantel have three daughters, Brianna, Dominique, and Michaela. In 2018, the couple built a cottage on Chandos Lake and ended up buying West Bay Narrows Marina, renaming it Chantilly's Place with their bulldog Duke as mascot. In 2020 season, Chantilly's Place boasts a grocery store, a subs place, yoga classes, ice cream parlor, and boat storage. Johnny Harris, who portrays Murdoch's assistant, Constable Crabtree, is turning 45 this September. The Canadian actor was born in Pouch Cove, Newfoundland. A popular comedian, actor, and writer, Harris won a Canadian Screen Award twice as Best Host for Still Standing, a witty on-the-road series. Johnny Harris is most likely married to Caitlin Kazel. The two have been together for more than 4 years. On October 31, 2017, the Still Standing team congratulated Johnny and Caitlin via Facebook on getting engaged. 1 year later, Johnny hinted that the couple might have secretly got married, but never officially confirmed it. Caitlin is a musician and a singer. Her Facebook intro says, "Ever since I was a little girl, I have dreamt of performing at the Grand Ole Opry. This is me chasing my dream." Helen Joy, who has the role of Dr. Julia Ogden, is 41 years old. She was born and raised in Perth, the capital of Australia, and trained at the prestigious Western Australian Academy of Performing Arts. Apart from acting, Helen also invests in real estate. She's a certified real estate agent and a property developer. Due to her low-key lifestyle, very little is known about Helen's dating history. We do know that in 1999, the actress left Australia and moved to Vancouver, Canada to be with her Canadian boyfriend, whose identity she's never publicly revealed. The two later broke up. She said in a recent interview that her biggest passion right now is renovation, with several development projects on the go, and traveling the world. She appears to be currently dating a 50-year-old Russian-born, Canadian-based actor, Dmitry Chepovetsky, who appeared as Nikola Tesla in 4 episodes of Murdoch Mystery. Thomas Craig, who plays Inspector Brackenreed, is 57 years old. Thomas Craig has no relation to British actor Daniel Craig. He was actually born Craig Thompson in Sheffield, South Yorkshire, England. Craig was originally a plumber before making a drastic career change and becoming an actor in the mid-80s. He now has more than 55 TV and movie roles and a Gemini Award nomination. Thomas Craig's personal life has been as solid and sound as his acting career. He has been with his current wife, Siobhan McKay, for nearly 2 decades. The two have been happily married for many years, and the Scottish beauty has given birth to 2 children, Rudy, who is now 16, and Tess, who is 17. So guys, who is your favorite cast member on Murdoch Mysteries? Share with us in the comments. We hope you enjoyed the video and hit like for our efforts. Don't forget to subscribe.